everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Harmonia for Steam Part 10. Today, the story continues. Let's go. Little by little, I was learning about emotions. I could really feel it. I was getting closer to the image of my ideal. I wanted to help people more and more. I wanted to learn many more emotions. Those feelings were the motivation that drove me, more than anything. You're right. Let's hurry. I wonder how many people we can make smile today. Because your singing voice is so beautiful. You call it a performance, but I'm just turning a handle. Smiling, Shiona spread out both of her hands gently. My face burned hot. Shiona, what's happening? My face is really hot. Shy? This is the emotion of shyness? My face grew hotter and hotter at Shiona's words. Leaving behind Mad Shop, we arrived at the plaza. Many people had already gathered there before we'd even arrived. We were waiting for you two. Best of luck. My kid has been asking to go hear your song since yesterday. We'd love to listen. Your songs are comforting. Thank you. Mister, Miss, play a song! Everyone who we met was waiting for our melodies. And they were all smiling. This was it. What I'd been looking for. Doing something to make people happy, to earn their gratitude. I'd been looking for this. It felt so great. It made my chest so warm inside. I'd always wanted to get a taste of this feeling. Shiona, let's start. Let's make everyone smile. I turned the handle of the music box just like I had yesterday. The melody came pouring out. Shiona spun a melody in time with the song. And that melody spread out into a circle of big smiles. Smiles that spread throughout the town. I was happy for that more than anything. And seeing Shiona beside me as she happily sang brought me joy. The townspeople were lost in the music with grinning faces, just as they were yesterday. The circle of smiles expanded. Huh? Suddenly, I felt a slight discomfort in the hand I used to turn the music box handle. My right hand in the glove that I used to hide my mechanical parts. I felt a slight, strange catch in that hand as it turned the handle. Hey, that machine yesterday, how'd that go? While gathering our things after the performance, I looked up after being spoken to. There stood the photographer and the townspeople who had supplied us with parts. We were able to play the movie, and Mad was happy, thanks to all of you. I see, that's good. It was worth asking everyone. It's really all thanks to all of you. Thank you. Oh no, it was no problem. But it was all due to your strength that things turned out this way. Mine? Yes, because you took the action. All these people came to help. But that's because everyone is kind. All I did was start things. That's true too, of course, but you don't know until you try, and nothing will change if you don't. It's not about who was most important or who to praise. There's a special value in being the first to make a move. Starting with the photographer, everyone who helped me out smiled a warm smile. Don't hesitate to tell us if you need anything. We'll do what we can to help. After he spoke, everyone scattered and left the area. I was thinking as I looked at their backs as they left. Hey, Shiona. I really do want to make even more people happy. Making people happy is really wonderful.
でも、そういうふうに思えることって素敵なことよ、レイ。
I felt a little happy being praised by Shiona. I could tell the inside of my chest was gradually getting warm. So I want to help all kinds of people and make myself useful to them. I want to meet more and more people and help resolve their troubles and concerns. Then Shiona, let's go find them. Let's go help the people with troubles in this town.
Mate.
Huh?
あのね、それは少し違うと思うの。
I was convinced that Shiona would support my idea. But she shook her head from side to side with concern in her eyes.
確かに、人を助けることは素晴らしいこと。だけどね、それを押し付けてしまうのは違うと思うよ。Push
it on them? But I didn't have any intention of doing that.
もちろん、例の気持ちはわかってる。だけどね、人には自分自身で乗り越えなくちゃならない壁や問題があるの。 全てを手助けしてしまったら、その人は成長できないよ。もちろん、助けてあげることも大事だけど、まずは、その人自身が本気で頑張って、それでも自分の手では負えないとき、初めて手助けが必要になるの。だからね、レイ、誰かに助けを求められたときに助けてあげましょう。
I understood what Shiona was saying. I was able to comprehend it. But inside of my chest, it felt like something was tugging at me. Why couldn't my desire to help people have just stayed how it was? Why couldn't I help people on my own? Why? 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 Then I stopped thinking about it. Because Shiona's smile seemed a little sad to me. Several days later, the discomfort came back again. The discomfort I felt in my right hand when I was turning the music box. A sensation so slight I couldn't put it into words. But it was definitely there, in my right hand. Gradually, the discomfort grew greater. After I went back to Shiona's house, I tried moving my fingers one at a time in my room. No matter which finger I moved, I couldn't bend it past a certain point. I wasn't able to grab things in this state. It was a problem severe enough that it could hinder my daily life. I tried again and again, but I couldn't fix the defect. It might have even needed comprehensive repairs that would require a disassembly. I had an idea as to the cause of this malfunction. It was from when we were looking for that projector. I had really overdone it at that dump site. When I was moving heavy junk, I had felt a discomfort. I decided that I would go to the abandoned factory later that day. I needed to go looking for tools for repairs.
Rei, gohan no jikan da yo.
Shiona suddenly entered my room. I hurriedly put on my glove, hiding my exposed right hand.
どうしたの?そんなに慌てて。
It's nothing. I was just spacing out, so I was just startled.
驚かせてしまった。それはごめんなさい。今度からノックするね。
Yeah, thank you. If you could, that would help.
え、わかった。それで、ご飯ができたんだけど、もう食べる?
I looked at the clock. I realized that the hands were already past 12 o'clock. It's already this late.
外はどんより曇ってばかりだものね。時間の感覚がなくなっちゃうよね。
Yeah, I'll go eat right away. Will you wait for me?
Eh, wakatta. Kitchen de matteru ne, Rei.
Shiona grinned and left. Once again, I removed my glove and checked my right hand. I had to make sure that Shiona didn't find out somehow. I would have to go to the abandoned factory after we ate. I readied myself and headed for the kitchen. The kitchen was filled with Shiona's handmade cooking.
Rei, 椅子にかけて。いただきましょう。
Shiona clasped her hands together in front of her face. I clasped my hands in the same way.
天におられる私たちの父よ。皆が聖とされますように。御国が来ますように。御心が天に行われる通り、地にも行われますように。私たちの日ごとの糧を、今日もお与えください。私たちの罪をお許しください。私たちも、人を許します。私たちを誘惑に陥らせず、悪からお救いください。
The words I had learned from Shiona. I had started offering that same prayer without even realizing. It was because of how much time I had been spending with Shiona. When I thought about that, the inside of my chest warmed spontaneously.
どうしたの?レイ。
Hmm? Nothing really.
そうかな。嬉しそうな顔してるよ。オレンジ色のポワポワになってるよ。
パワパワ。She's so cute. A happy face? Me?
え、とってもとってもね。レイ、最近よくその表情をするようになったね。なんだか私も嬉しいよ。
Could that be what they call smiling?
え?そうよ。最初は全然笑わなかったけど、最近とっても笑うようになったね。嬉しいな。
Smiling? I recalled the first day of my awakening. That day, my face was expressionless when I saw it. From that day on, I had constantly wished. I had wished for emotions.And it seemed that without having noticed, I was starting to get what I had wanted. Pleased, I felt a weight leave my chest. This would have let me stay with Shiona and everyone else forever. But... I looked down at my right hand. I wasn't able to use a spoon properly with this hand of mine hanging loose and weak. With no other options, I switched to my left hand and scooped up some soup. Eating with my left hand was unfamiliar and arduous.
どうしたの、レイ？あれ？レイって左利きだっけ？
No, I'm right-handed, but my right hand kind of hurts today.
痛いの？大変。お医者さんを呼ばないと。あ、でもこの町にはいないから、遠くの町から呼んでこないと。
No, I'm fine. It'll get better if I leave it alone. This was not good. Not good at all. If a doctor looked me over, my true form would be given away. I just had to avoid that. I wanted to stay here forever.
きっと、この間無茶したからだよ。雨の中であんなに頑張って。
Yeah, I think that's probably why.
ほら、私がいた時にやめないから。例の体が心配だよ。
Yes, thank you. But Med was happy thanks to all that effort, so it was for the best.
そうね。でも、無理はダメだよ。
Shiona looked at me with a concerned expression. I decided to take care not to force her to make such an expression again. When I saw her with anything but a smile, I felt blue inside. That reminds me, I wonder if Matt is back. Have you heard from him since?
まだないよ。息子さん、少し遠い場所に住んでいるから。きっと、まだついてないんじゃないかな。
I see. I hope we hear from him soon.
そうだね。
After that, Shiona didn't ask anymore about my right hand. I finished my meal quickly using my awkward left hand. Then I returned to my room and began getting dressed. I stuffed my tools into my bag.I probably had to dismantle my own arm. I needed to solve this alone. I couldn't rely on anyone else. So I made my preparations carefully. I heard the sound of knocking at my door as I concentrated on getting ready. Immediately after, Shiona entered my room.
Rei, よかったら買い物に。どこかに行くの？
Shiona asked, her gaze shifting between me and my bag. Yeah, I'm just looking for something.
どこに行くの？近い？遠い？いつ帰ってくる？
I'm going to the abandoned factory. I'm hoping to come back as early as possible.
廃工場？何しに行くの？
Actually, the photographer asked me for some parts, so I'm going to go look for them. It was a lie. A clumsy lie, but Shiona grinned.
そっか。わかった。本当に気をつけてね。ただでさえ、右手の調子、悪いんでしょ？
Yes, thank you. I'll try to be back as soon as I can.Shiona saw me off, and I left the church. My destination, the abandoned factory. But there was somewhere I had to go before that. I had to get my story straight for the lie I had told in the heat of the moment. If by some chance Shiona ran into the photographer and mentioned me, my lie would be exposed. If that happened, she would be hurt. I didn't want to hurt her. So I visited the photographer.My, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? When I opened the door, I was greeted by the photographer, who had been polishing a camera. Sorry to barge in so suddenly. No, it's no problem. I was just thinking of going to your place. my place? The church? Did you need something? Just hold on a minute. He withdrew farther inside the shop. While I was waiting, I decided to have a look at the photos that decorated the place. It was decorated with all types of photos, from aged to recent ones. The era, places, and people in the photos were all different. But they all had just one thing in common. Everyone had the same smile on their faces. I couldn't help being jealous of the people in the photos with their smiling faces. Right, sorry for the wait. Here, this is it. He presented a single photo to me. The photo showed a smiling Shiona and me, expressionless. It's the photo I took before. It took a while to develop. Sorry about the delay. That's no problem. Thank you so much. But I don't have any money. It's alright, I was late with it. And it was something I took because I wanted to. It's a freebie. Thank you, I'll give it to Shiona. Please do. Anyhow, when I look at you like this, you guys really do look alike. You and Shiona's older brother. You know her older brother? Ah, but of course. Have you seen the picture of her and her brother together? Yes, I have. The picture where he's holding the music box. Yes, that's the one. Actually, I took that picture. Is that right? When did her brother leave on his trip? Right after I took that picture, I think. He said he was going to share his music with the world. It was terribly sad for Shiona. She's always smiling nowadays, but at the time, she was always crying. Shiona? That's hard to believe. But lately, she's smiling a lot. Just the same as when her older brother was around. No, maybe even more. Really? I definitely think she smiles all the time. I think that must be because you're here. Me? While I do think it might be because you resemble her brother, I don't think that's the whole reason. But I don't do anything for her. Doing something for a person isn't the only way to make someone smile. You can make someone smile just by being near them, at their side. At their side. Then I'm pretty confident I'm by Shiona's side more than anyone. Even I can see that. When Shiona's together with you, she seems to be like she's smiling from the heart. My own heart grew warm at those words. I was connected to Shiona's smile. Shiona was happy because I was there. This might be a strange thing for me to ask, but could you stay with her forever? Of course! I'll always, always be at her side, and I'll keep making her smile. That's what I want more than anything. That was almost a proposal. It's a shame she wasn't here to hear it. A proposal? Hearing those words, I felt my face grow hot. I knew what the word meant. A word for a human couple that vows to spend their lives together. Was that what my words just then had been? My face grew even hotter as I thought about it. I turned my back to the photographer so that he wouldn't see how I'd lost my composure. Well then, I have to get going, so... Is that right? Take care not to lose the photo, then. I will, thank you. I said my thanks over my shoulder and left the photo studio. Chapter 4, End of Sorrow. Oh boy. The road to the abandoned factory. I pushed on across the reddish-brown earth. Stuffed with tools, my bag was heavy. I could hear them grinding against each other and the bag hung on my shoulder. The wind was strong, and it seemed like it might rain any second. I'd really have it all backwards if I ended up with more malfunctioning parts while I went to repair the one I had. I decided to hurry to the abandoned factory before it rained. I was on my way when I spotted something. And on that little note, folks, we're gonna leave you hanging for the next part, so stay tuned for Let's Play Harmonia for Steam Part 11. when we figure out what that object or thing or whatever is that's coming our way. Anyways, see you then, peoples!